And there's a boy who works at Starbucks, who is very